everybody. My name is Twig Beast here, and welcome back to episode 4 of Slender Arrival. I don't know how big this game is. Sorry, I was being quiet from the third video. It's weird because in all the even numbers, I go quiet and odd numbers, and then I go quiet. On the even numbers, I don't go quiet. I don't know why I do this, but we last left off, finding the key for this gate, and saw the creepy child thing. Okay, let's start going to the church. And after that, okay, take the head. I don't know. But, hey, please. Okay, why didn't you start playing? I think we should not open this gate. It's nighttime. Alright. Scared to meet again. I wish I had a face cam. Did you guys see my face? Damn it, son of a bitch. let's see this one. Okay, and now I'm gonna move this one. Thank you. Okay. No. Oh. Oh, shit. Well, okay. Alright. One new tape and one new stuff. Okay. Maybe the game is about to be ending pretty soon? Maybe? This game probably not that long, so... Who knows that they change things around. And that was cool, by the way. A new tape, and I finished that tape now, and I finished two tapes. Sorry, I always get scared, I go quiet, and I'm scared. Okay. Let's run over here. Oh, I think it probably is. Oh, I think it's probably gonna go down. Not up, down. I think. What, up? Okay, I don't think it's probably gonna go up. Okay. Alrighty then. Alright. Alrighty. Maybe go up here? And leads me back to this instrument. I'm really confused. Yeah. Oh. Oh. I'm confused. What's new? Chin is on the wall. I'm going down. That's 20. I'm close to that. This door opened. up. That's not how the way to do this. Do that. Oh, do not tell me. Ow. Chapter this. You guys read that? Ooh, someone went psycho. Guys, that. Okay, Corey. Oh. Going. Open the door. Okay. right? That's it. Is that it? Okay. I think that's it. All right, you guys. Yeah. Alright, you guys, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for watching this, series, and have a great one, and I just finished this game. I did not notice that it was this short. Alright, you guys, yeah. Alright. Okay, that's all of it was. It was a fun game. I hope this was nostalgia for you. Have a great one. Have a nice rest of your day. And have a nice weekend. Bye-bye, guys.